We brought in 5 international fighters for R2F.
Max Potter is going to be played by Daniel Bernhardt, very experienced actor within his career in the film industry.
Karan came to the States and we met. He actually asked me if I'd be interested in actually playing a fighter, and I said, hey, why not?
I work with a team in LA called 8711, and they do films like Wolverine, Parker, Hunger Games, John Wick, some of the biggest action movies in the business.
My name is Chan Griffin. I live in Australia.
Tenzin is 5'5", 5'6", little Asian guy.
Chan originally is a capoeira guy, and we tried to employ some of his techniques to spice up his style.
I've been doing martial arts since I was 15. I started off with capoeira. After that, I started learning Jeet Kune Do, Junfan Kung Fu, Muay Thai, a little bit of Jiu-Jitsu, and a little bit of Savat. One of the best shoots I've been on. It's been extraordinary, and they're a great team.
Well, you're not actually Chinese?
No.
What are you?
Australian.
His actual name is Shad, and he's a renowned WWE wrestler.
Shad's Haitian, but in the movie, he's from Brazil. He's the 6'6" Brazilian guy. He did this tribal dance where he just like stepped, and then just roared.
David only has one kid. Ronnie has 5. He's Brazilian. For David to actually be worried about just one kid and Ronnie has 5 kids to feed, oh, Ronnie Cross has come out there to win. He's going to win like a champion.
Probably one of the best films I've ever worked on, and I'm very happy and very proud of both of them. So thank you everybody very much. I'm trying to cry because I'm not going to cry. I don't do that.
Hi, my name is Conan Stevens. I'm playing Luca.
Luca, hell yeah. Conan Stevens, what a great guy. The guy's like almost 7 feet tall. He's a giant.
The dangerous music hai aane wale tufan ka elan. The great Luca.
He actually is a very, very professional performer and very respectful. He was in The Hobbit. He also worked with Yuan Wuping, who is also a pioneer in our stunt community.
Get the camera out of my face.
Ron Schwarmberg, who is a very, very experienced fighter and screen fighter and an awesome actor.
His first movie he worked on was fighting Jackie Chan in the finale of Who Am I?
I remember seeing actually his fight with Jackie Chan also, one of Jackie Chan's favorite fight on a terrace. When he fights these two guys, and one was Ron.
Ron's an amazing kicker. He's one of the nicest, most humble people I've worked with.
He's been in The Protector with Tony Jaa, so using his experience was the best.
I love everybody. It's such a great time. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss this ring, and everybody here, and the director, Karan, and Akshay, and he was very nice. He took a lot of hits from me, actually. Next week, I'm gonna realize what I did to him.